This is Dr. Lam, founder of drlam.com, and today's topic is, how does jitteriness and internal anxiety differ, and is there a cellular difference? Well, from one extreme to another, meaning from total calmness to total panic attack, it is a spectrum, and the range can present itself as jitteriness, anxiety, nervousness, irritability. And everybody used these terms kind of to describe the difference between calmness and panic attack. Now, these all represent a stimulants effects. What does that mean? That means that when a body is being exposed to stimulants, such as caffeine, green tea, and some herbs, even ashwaganda, licorice, rhodiola, and the like, the purpose of these compounds is to increase the metabolic speed or the vibration of the cellular structure. So when the cells vibrate more, then the tendency is for the body to be in a state of anxiety or nervousness. Starts with being calm, it then progresses to being nervous, being a little more anxious. Sometimes the hands can be shaking, and the stomach may be growling, the eyelids may be flickering, and the palm may be sweating. These are all effects of stimulants. Some of them are responsible by what we call the neurotransmitters, and some of them are responsible by the autonomic nervous system and driven by neurotransmitters, as well as hormones such as norepinephrine, as well as epinephrine, or so-called adrenaline. So when we hear of people talking about being nervous or jittery, they really represent the middle ground between calmness and panic attack. It is a sign and a warning, an alert that we should look deeper inside. Aside from the obvious signs and symptoms, it could be due to metabolic problems such as hypoglycemia. It could be due to a body under severe stress. It could be due to infectious process. It could be due to the body that's unable to detoxify. It's a variety of reasons. So we need to look into those things much more detail when you hear of these in the setting of adrenal fatigue syndrome. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to drlam.com, where I've written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.